Screen time is an additional lock to the iPhone, iPad and Mac. It is best for time limits, set restrictions to various apps and services, and more to secure any modification on your security setting of your iPhone. Besides, this is very useful feature, but this make you on trouble if you forget it. I am pretty sure that if you are watching these videos that you facing a problem when you try to turn off screen time, change screen time passcode or turn off screen time passcode with your iPhone. You got trouble if you forget it, or as long as you enter the right password, your iPhone will not allow you to do anything. Even you try to do reset all setting to erase iPhone and enter the passcode, then ask for a screen time passcode. Without a screen time passcode, you can't even reset your iPhone too. Here in the short video, we are going to share tips on how you can remove your screen time passcode using your iPhone. Navigate to Setting, scroll down and choose Screen Time. If you do the process from the last option, Turn Off Screen Time, you have to insert the correct screen time passcode. If you forget the screen time passcode, you have to go on Change Screen Time Passcode. Here you saw two options. Follow any which you like for the further process. You got an option, simply tap on Forget Passcode to fix your problem. Further, you have to put your Apple ID and passcode. You have to put your Apple ID and passcode. Tap on OK. Now you can turn off the screen time passcode from your iPhone. If you are attempting to put the screen time password wrong too many times, this process may work or not working for you. If the above process not working, then simply follow the process, which is called restore. This is the official way to get rid of a forgotten screen time password. Remember, this process deletes all data of your iPhone. So, backup your important data before doing this process. Every single file might be deleted. You can restore via iTunes with two modes. One is recovery mode and other is DFU mode. On this mode, iTunes detect your iPhone and download official firmware and restore an update. DFU mod. On this mod, iTunes detect your iPhone and download official firmware and restore an update. This is the official way to get rid of a forgotten screen time passcode. Involve restoring iPhone or iPad with a passcode-free iTunes backup or setting it up as a new device. If that stuff is helpful, don't forget to like, share with friends and subscribe to support us. Hello everyone, this is Akash from the GSM Solution and peace out till the next time. Stay safe, stay connected. Thank you.